to our YouTube channel. Today we are excited to present a more total soya bean stew recipe. It's both delicious and nutritious. The best part of it all is that it's actually cooked without any refined processing, and it's packed with wholesome ingredients like the cooked soya beans, the fresh veggies, and the aromatic spices. Join us on this culinary journey as we whip up an healthful soya bean stew that is perfect for any mealtime. So don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for any more delicious recipes. So let's get cooking. For this recipe, we'll need the following ingredients: 3 cups of cooked soya beans, 3 medium-sized tomatoes, 1 large onion, 3 tablespoons of ground roasted peanuts, 1 medium-sized carrot, 1 large green pepper, and salt to taste. Step-by-step instruction for our delicious soya bean stew. So let's get started. In a large pot, you add half a glass of warm water, followed by the chopped onions and the diced tomatoes. Mix the ground roasted peanuts and a quarter teaspoon of salt. You need to stir everything together until they are well. After that, you need to cover the pot and allow the ingredients to cook for up to 3 minutes. This will let the flavors meld together. After 3 minutes, now it's time to add the sliced green pepper and grated carrots. Ensuring that they retain their vibrant color and delicious crunch, they are usually added after the rest of the additional ingredients. ingredients have cooked for 3 minutes. So you need to stir up everything together, then cover the pot and let it cook for an additional 2 minutes. Now is the time to add the star of the show, that is the cooked soya beans. And then you mix everything together and adjust the consistency by adding more water if you really need to. Once that is done, bring the mixture to a simmer, allowing the stew to cook for an additional maybe 5 to 10 minutes. Test the stew and adjust the salt accordingly to your preference. While this is done, ensure that it's actually boiling and the flavor is coming to your liking. Once the stew has thickened and the flavor have developed beautifully, remove the pot from the heat. And finally, serve this healthy soya bean stew with, say, rice, bread, or any other side dish of your choice. This delicious culinary adventure. We hope you have enjoyed learning on how to make this awesome oil-free soya bean stew. Don't forget to hit that subscription button and turn on notification bell so that you don't miss out on any of our recipes. Stay tuned for some more healthful and flavorful dishes to nourish your body and delight your taste buds. Remember, cooking is all about creativity and joy. So, you have fun experimenting with different flavors and ingredients. Until next time, happy cooking, and remember to spread the love by sharing this amazing recipe with your friends and family. Stay healthy and happy.